Google CEO Sundar Pichai has said that the technology giant is developing technology for the next billion users coming online in countries including India, Brazil and Indonesia. Pichai also said Google is working towards making privacy controls more easily accessible. "We continue to challenge the notion that products need more data to be more helpful," he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.